The clock is ticking. Tom can't take much more of
that. Who made you the expert on what Tom can't take much
more of? You're not the boss of Tom.
You have to hurry. Tom is very weak.
He's a very weak character.
Disagree strongly.
Tom won't survive another UV treatment. Hurry up.
Oh, this is not really timed, is it?
No,
I don't think so.
Hey, stop! Ice him!
Oh God, no!
Not the ghouls. They're unstoppable.
Now you're in trouble. Now you're in for it.
There's a save there, right?
Check your save count. B targets for BL peers.
BLP, or is that stands for best Let's Players, right?
No, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Sorry. Rants.
We keep up the good work and this great chemistry, though?
Yeah, we're like sodium and everything.
Are those vampire abilities? Never heard of it.
We're like sodium and something that sodium bonds with.
Whoa!
Ah, that's what you get for making fun of the corpse.
I was grabbed by the ghoulies.
Oh, sure, you can make references.
I can. Because mine are the bad games. You always talk about good games, like Skitchen.
There's Tom.
It's pronounced S Kitchen.
Thanks for getting me out of there, man. No problem.
I mean, he's still in here.
You think he does that thing where he holds out like his pinky and his
Rose,
thumb?
I'm with
and
he, Tom. Like, he's fine.
Hand.
Let's head back to
like
the
that
exit.
People used to do like
and
in the
like the air, like the rock and roll.
Yeah, like Hank Tan.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what that thing meant, but
I don't know either.
Hank Tan. What Hank Tan means? Anybody's guess.
Okay, if you say so.
Because
yeah,
I feel
sure
like
you don't want me to help.
Bro culture.
Sure. I've done okay so far. We'll meet
it's
you
too often
exit.
Geared towards Jersey
it,
Shore type
hey,
characters nowadays.
Again.
Right.
I saw
it originates from surfer culture?
Well.
Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, let's bring back the Spicoli. Spicoli, bro.
The whole time.
Oh, okay.
I ain't ever
yeah.
be able to forget that right,
Tom.
Shit. Shit, man. What a nightmare.
All right, Tom. Yak, 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 yak.
It's like us.
He ran into no less than two walls. That's
our Tom.
You can just run around and not get into trouble with these ghouls. Oh, you're wrong.
They are a force to be reckoned with.
You better play this game in the way the game intends, or you're gonna get stomped by ghouls.
Ghoul stomping.
Rose, what's going on? Something's gone wrong, hasn't it?
It's complicated, Eric. I've read a few things in the data, but it's not important right now.
It's complicated, but you don't need to know.
You're almost at the headquarters.
Just like how she got free. Oh yeah, these. You want? I think vampire speed might be a good investment this good this far in the game.
Right? Yeah,
play huge dividends.
Oh yeah.
I didn't even know that was a thing. You got a power wheel.
Oh, yeah.
Not like a power wheel that you drove around like the kids in the 80s. I'm not about to make that reference. But I mean like a wheel that has your powers contained.
Anyone
in it.
Stop Ascension? Yep.
Eric's
are
like
you
a real
all incompetent?
We're doing our best, Miss Fields. But he's too well armored for our weapons, and our UV equipment is completely useless.
Yes, he's so well
him.
Armored. What with that hoodie?
That beast
got a power wheel.
Is the confirmation of all our research. Take him dead or alive. For all I care, you can drop the ceiling on him, and we'll dig him out afterwards, Eric.
She'd be okay if they dropped the ceiling on her.
Eric, come out.
She's got plastic hair.
I've been following you on the screens for some time.
What? Oh my god.
I bet you've been able to fill in some of those gaps in your knowledge by now. Do you remember the fact that you work for us? You were on a mission for us. We sent you to infiltrate the vampires and track down old vampires for us. You did well.
And you made me a vampire just for that.
Me? Eric, you agreed. We didn't just turn you into any vampire. We put everything we had into your powers. You are the Ascension prototype. Thanks to your help, the next version will also be immune to sunlight and 1,000 times more powerful.
Doesn't look like he wants to join you.
Time was short. We had the opportunity, so we took it. Eric, you're one of us. Come and help us stop Ascension. We've always worked well together.
Don't listen to her. I've read the documents. You didn't volunteer to become a vampire. They let you walk into a trap instead. They've put you on their hit list. They want to kill you.
20-second delay,
that
damn it.
That was suboptimal. Eric, don't listen to her. I'm sure we can...
Thanks, but not interested. You're on my hit list.
God, kill him.
Why don't I have
that ability? Find his girlfriend. Kill her, too.
And find out how she escaped.
So, Judge, I bet you feel pretty foolish right now that the plot has been uncovered.
Yeah, I got everything wrong.
I know. Oh. You got really got egg in your face on that one.
Yep.
Intruder. Hey.
Succulent.
At the last team meeting, they were told to cover each other's backs, but they kind of misunderstood.
That was like a joke Bob Saget would make. Like on Funniest Home Videos. Like, so you should have put the boing noise in there when I sucked him.
For the red, white, and blue, the funny things you do.
It was cool.
America.
That was
America, this is you.
That was real cool.
Stories from the friends next door.
You really know the words of that song.
I watched a lot of America's Funniest Home Videos growing up.
Oh.
You got tricked.
Oh, it opened the door over there. I win.
Oh, neat.
Eric, I don't have much time. They are hot on my heels. I'm on my way to the main hall. There's a computer near you. I've introduced a virus into the system. You have to activate it.
Will do.
What happened to Steiner? That arm went crazy. Did he die?
Rose,
did
I miss something? What's going on?
I don't know. Apparently there was a security system that I overlooked. Eric, you need to get out of there. Keep on through the cafeteria, back to the main hall. Hurry!
How do you think the food is in the cryotech cafeteria?
Frozen.
We're back, baby. We're freaking back.
I think freezer burn would have been funnier, but...
Eh. I didn't hear you chime up, alright? If we wanted to make the joke in a timely fashion, we had to accept what Diaper was going to give us. And frankly, I think it was pretty good.
He's still basking in the glory of his pop sage. He's like a king over there.
Take care of yourself.
Attention. System error. System is contaminated. Attention. System error.
This dork.
Attention. System error.
Ew, all these alarms are going off. Just guess I'm gonna stare at this wall with nothing on it.
It's a little on the nose.
Remember our motto, best buds.
The coffee drinking alliance has unraveled and re-raveled several times throughout this playthrough.
That's been the real narrative, not Eric's vampire quest.
This game is really getting to us, guys.
We're fine.
No, I know, we're good.
Oh, I'm so tired.
They have insta-kill bullets, I guess.
System error. Attention. System
error. Forgot about that.
He's still inconsequential.
That was his trick. He was blending in.
He's wearing chair camouflage.
Stepping on the cassette tapes.
Attention. System error. System is contaminated.
Rose?
Attention. System
Rose, can you
error.
Hear me? System is nothing. I hoped that she was only keeping radio silence and was on her way to the exit.
Attention. System error. System is contaminated.
Hopefully I wouldn't run into Steiner at least.
That's good foreshadowing.
Yeah. Seamless.
Really, really tight narrative. Vampire hunters too.
I forgot about them.
Who could they be shooting? Is it people? Wow. He's really about his peaks.
The soldiers had captured
Rose. I'm captured, I guess.
Is she captured or not? Make up your mind.
Look, everyone knows the universal sign for being captured is a security officer with their hand on your upper arm.
Most fearsome opponent, shoving.
Here! It's over here!
Oh, help me, Eric. I can't escape from this light grass.
It did that on its own.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Thank you, Eric. Now we have to get out of here.
Easier. Are they talking on the microphone still too?
They're hardly going to let us through.
Everything I've seen and heard suggests he's
susceptible. They're in a loving embrace.
With a little time, I can send loud feedback through the speakers. Now that'll hurt him.
You never noticed that she had Christmas tree bulbs on her hair before. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, me neither.
Looks like don't have
he's got them on
time.
His back.
Eric, oh my gosh, you need to distract Steiner.
Oh God, is it foreshadowing?
I'll unlock a terminal in the hall for you, which you can use to attract him. That'll give me a little bit of time. Hurry!
You think we're gonna have to hit this guy 3 times?
Place your bets, folks.
Oh, Tom's helping. I don't know if anybody saw that.
Oh, great.
I'm here, bro. He surfs in. His surfboard has a cape for some reason.
Oh no, Tom! I think.
This again with Tom.
Oh, wow. That was cool.
Oh, God. Not Tom, you monster.
You all right? Wait, that's not Tom.
We bastard. Get away from Tom.
Get him. Maybe.
This boss fight is great.
I don't get it.
Oh, there you gotta activate. Wow, you don't even have to hit him, you have to hit terminals.
Wow.
How exciting.
Yeah, this makes sense for the ending of a stealth game.
we know for sure that this is the end of this?
Do we? I like this.
Garbage.
No,
it is not.
Yeah, I'm loving this. Call it like it is. This is fun.
Eric, there's a new terminal over there.
Oh, boy. It's the terminal, Chris. You did it.
I like the ending. I like computer terminals.
So we're beating this boss by throwing noises at it from a computer.
Oh, no. You were in his radius.
Daft Punk would be really good at this end game. This
you guys
boss.
Laughed at me for getting the vampiric speed.
Oh, God. I'm dying. I'm dying like our friend Tom.
I think he's dead. Did you see him over there?
Do your part. Oh, God.
Oh. Tom, get up. Tom. Look. This is silly. I love it.
Eric, I've unlocked a new terminal. Please activate.
Just 17 more to go.
Well, Anthony, you were wrong. You said 3.
I know, I was
took
wrong.
The over.
This is 4. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be 5! Can you believe it? Never before has a boss taken so many hits.
Truly must be the final boss.
I mean, you had to use all the skills that you learned in the game to defeat him.
Actually, kind of. Just running away from shit.
Trying to get to the terminal checkpoint.
There's a cutscene for this terminal.
Yeah, this time they remembered. All right, we have a video game.
Samantha. I didn't think she was still in the facility.
All right.
Get away. However, that would mean Rose's death.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Are you going to get a choice?
No.
Pause
oh,
the game.
Choice.
Pause the game and let's have the stream decide for sticking with us for so long.
Eric.
All right. All right, stream. We're being serious this time. Things are getting. Yeah, all right. Well, I guess we could show both.
No,
you got to pick.
Got to pick.
All right.
Stream,
so,
what do we do?
Here's the thing. Whatever we don't decide, Anthony needs to write a fan fiction for.
Deal. All
right.
He needs to write what he thinks, how he thinks it ended.
Okay.
Save Rose 1, save Rose 2.
Twitch plays Ending of Dark. Sweeping
save
the
Rose,
nation.
Save Rose, Tom, which I don't think is an option.
If it was,
save
we
Rose,
if it was, we would have
both,
solicited your vote.
Tom. Kill them both. She's dead anyway. Save Tom. Kill Eric. Uninstall the game.
Oh, good choice. Should we quit here?
Yeah, I think.
Is this it? I got last dungeon syndrome, fellas.
It's pretty clear save Rose, unfortunately.
So we go for the terminal to save Rose, right?
Samantha
has the secrets.
No, I think we don't go to the terminal to save Rose. I think that will kill.
Ah, crap. Let's do the ending where we remember what to do.
The terminal's the easiest.
See if you can activate the terminal.
Yep, activate the terminal to save Rose. All right.
Now, Anthony. You're gonna have to figure out how you think that ended if we went after Samantha.
Okay.
Rose and
also,
I
who
escaped.
Is Samantha?
We left Ascension and the facility behind us. Not a moment too soon. The facility exploded shortly after we got out. All of the entrances were buried under tons of stone. We were the only survivors. The only vampires, at any rate. M17 was still out there, and so was its leader. I was sure that we would meet again one day.
Fingers crossed, guys. Sequel!
Revenge is sweet. There was nothing left for Rose and me in the city. Uniforms were asking tough questions. It was time to find a new home. For creatures of the night, it was easy to go into hiding. In another city, we turned our attention to our main goal.
Dancing.
Survival. Oh.
So, what about that whole blood thing that was a big plot about how he's gonna die if he didn't get the right blood?
Whatever.
Wow.
In memoriam.
So we made it. You thought it could break us.
R.I.P. Tom.
There was a moment there where I thought I was gonna lose it.
Yeah, it was looking bad there for a little bit, guys. No joke.
We're okay. I see Judge's Judge was concerned for a moment.
I was concerned for your well-being.
He thought I had turned into a creature of the night for a moment. But I'm okay. Now, you're probably wondering. Mm-hmm. And by that I mean you're not, but I'm going to say it anyways.
Okay.
What I thought of Dark.
Sure.
Here's what I thought of Dark. Mm-hmm. I like vampires.
Yeah.
I like the idea of a vampire, quote, sci-fi vampire, as Anthony likes to say.
Right.
Narrative. I think that it, while the vampire mythos is played out, I think it's a nice take to be a cool futuristic vampire with lasers and stuff. The stealth was fun.
Okay.
9 out of 10.
I don't remember a thing from this game.
Oh, you don't? There's a lot of memories. There's Steiner. There was,
Who is that?
There was the guy that wanted to chop our hands off.
Yeah.
Remember that guy?
I feel like this game is in that dreaded zone where, it has too much money behind it to not be so bad that it's good. It was just, like, bland. Like, why was this game made? What was the point of it? I don't mean to be like the angry video game. Whoa, what were they thinking? But really, why? Like, they didn't set out to do anything new or interesting.
You've been turned. Has a vampire bitten you? Has the angry nerd video game reviewer vampire bitten you?
Listen, all I'm saying is if a vampire comes to my bed at night, it's getting a diarrhea dump right in its mouth.
Oh, no.
Ew.
That's...
But really, I mean, what was the point of this?
You learned about vampire culture.
It didn't get that right.
It was like, what was, like Rick Steves with blood vampires.
Thing? What was the blood thing?
I'm with you on that. I'm still bewildered.
Why introduce that mechanic?
The suck the blood of your
Why not
creator?
Just any other reason? Like, oh, these guys are jerks. Like, oh, we're good guys. They're killing humans, which is what they were doing. Like, why was the blood thing there?
Who are your vampire jets? You're right, though. I mean, you're right.
That guy's name is Doug Cockle.
No, look at you. Reduced to making fun of the poor developers and their names.
I know what you mean, translations and consulting. One dude, Bill Thomas.
Special thanks to Wikipedia.
These are relating to torture instruments. What? Sword! Like, sword! They needed to look up what a sword was.
Oh, my. Have you changed your tune, Judge? After seeing the Wikipedia references.
Wow, I mean, I don't have an icy heart like our vampiric friends. No, that 9 out of 10.
That's what I thought.
Here's what I'll say. I can see why a developer would want to make this game. Vampires are hot right now.
Well, I mean, they were hot they're 3 years ago.
Their touch is ice cold. Oh. But they themselves, the entity that is vampires, are hot. You know, in this development cycle, it probably took them like 3 years to make this game, right? Right? So there you go. Sure. When they started working on this game, vampires, hot. You know what else is hot? Bargain games.
This isn't a bargain game. This is $40.
That's still less than a typical $60 full retail game. So let's just smash those two genres together and throw in stealth, because everyone likes a stealth game, right?
Yeah.
Bam.
See, this is a
That's
cynical.
Why the Metal Gear games are so popular.
This is a cynical cash grab, you think?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I think this is a cynical cash grab.
So, you like cynical cash grabs, though, don't you?
You know, I like to play along and say that I do. So let's pretend that I do.
So, what would you rate this cynical cash grab?
I think ultimately the fact that Eric never thought to pick up a gun hurts it in the long run. Also, there are a lot of other ways that he could have snuck through, you know, disguising himself, pretending to be a security guard.
Using the forklift,
you know, putting a barrel over top of him and walking around like a snake that happens to be solid.
What if he moved on the ground like a snake?
Yeah, no crawl from the problem with this game. No, the problem with this game is it's a stealth game, but it's a stealth game from like 1997. They haven't incorporated like any modern stealth elements into this stealth game. And I think that's what really hurt.
Well, they're too busy using Wikipedia to find out what sword and torture were. They're like sitting there like, oh.
Oh yeah.
They're clicking around.
I like to think that it started with whatever the first Wikipedia lookup was. It's just like, oh, related. And they just kept going.
They're
like,
looking
wow.
up the band Iron Maiden because this is made in Denmark. And they figured out that there was more than one kind of Iron Maiden.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Whoa, wow.
So what do you rate it, Anthony? Just give it a number. Just first number that comes to mind. Your gut.
All right, usually when I do these things, I start at about a 9 out of 10.
I mean, it's just smart review skills.
Right. And then yeah. I add or subtract points based on the goods and the bads.
And 9 out of 10
so,
is basically like...
So, I would say, ultimately, if I had to take the bads, I'd say there's about, like, 7 bad things about this game.
Right.
And then, like, mm-hmm. I'd say that there may be, like, 6 good things... But then when you add in the fun factor, you get a 9 out of 10. I give it about a 9 out of 10.
That's a complicated it. So 9 out of 10, 9 out of 10. So an average 9 out of 10, which on our scale is like a C minus. This is it, right here. 4 hours of gameplay time for real?
Eric, things are getting dicey here. See if you can activate the terminal.
I could have accidentally walked over there.
You could have.
M17 had sacrificed me for its goals.
Wow.
That couldn't go unpunished. Someone had to pay for it. But I had paid a high price for my revenge. Was it really worth it?
I mean, probably. We only knew her for 36 hours.
In the end, the underground facility exploded. All of the entrances were buried under several tons of stone. My fate was uncertain. Was M17 completely destroyed? Were there other vampires out there? Questions would have to wait.
Yep, his fate was uncertain.
Too much dust had been kicked up in the city. Uniforms were asking tough questions. It was time to find a new home. As a creature of the night, it was easy to go into hiding. Somewhere in another city, I would dedicate myself to my primary goal. Survival.
All right, if you're not going to put any effort into the alternate endings, don't allow us to save right before the choice.
Look! We got one new picture. That to me was worth it.
Our hero, Eric, brutalizing a woman. There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, excuse me, 2. Rose dying.
Yeah,
wow.
It probably took like literally 4 or 5 minutes to do.
So on both endings, like Cairo, what was that place called?
Cryogenic.
Cryogenic. They blew up and the thing died and...
Yep.
You don't even remember this game.
No, the cryogenic place. Yeah. What was it called?
It's called cryogenic, literally.
It's called... It's hard for me to remember because it's a thing of chaos.